Here we have a fabulous little double bass by Pier Luigi Galletti. He is the teacher, one of the teachers from the Cremonese Violin Making School. This double bass was made in 1987. And it's a fabulous little thing. It's beautifully made. And as you can imagine, being from Cremona, it's really heavily sort of quite influenced by Strad. So you can see the lovely sound holes here. They're very very Stradivarian in their style, as is the head. Again, you can see not only is it quite Strad in its style of the way it was made, but also it's got this little black line around it, which you see in some instruments made by Strad, but also those influenced by Strad. It's got a lovely detailing here on the back button, and that's quite artistic, very nice, and it really sort of looks like giant violin, obviously with an extended part at the top here. I think the varnish is very nice too. Lovely medium grained spruce on the front. Nice purfling channel, quite modest, very stylish. And the ribs and back are made from lovely flamed maple. And you can see the marbling in it here. It's obviously got a nice round back. And it's a very easy to play bass, obviously, because of its size. Someone looking for a solo instrument or someone wanting to play all that crazy difficult music with ease, this is a good bass, or chamber music. It's got a lovely sound. So yeah, if you're looking for a quality little modern Italian bass, then this will be one to check out.